Alright, everybody, welcome to Demon's Souls. Eric, I told you I would get round to Yeah, I'm excited. For those of you who don't know, I have started probably every Souls game on this channel and never finished one of them. Usually through some kind of issue or another. This is my mission to finish this one, start to finish. It's the only one I haven't played. First one I ever played was Bloodborne. Then Dark Souls 3. I haven't finished Dark Souls or Dark Souls 2 yet, but I finished Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. But I will finish the other ones, although not necessarily on the channel. Unless there's any interest for it, of course. But in the meantime, we shall start a new game of Demon's Souls. Alright, so we're on the character creator now. Wow, that guy's scary looking. Right. Please enter a name. We shall be... I want to capitalize. We shall be the Beardo. We will be May. Male? May? Night Hunter. That's an axe. Right, I've been playing through Dark Souls 3 again. From scratch, and I have been for the first time ever in a game like this, I use an axe with a pyromancy flame. So I'm hoping pyromancy is a thing in this, but other than that, I'm going to go with the axe because I really fucking enjoyed using it. Gender, we shall be. Ah, it's horrendous! Manly. Horrendous! Manly. We'll go about there. Can we be bald? Yeah, we can! Red, even though it's not there. Right, details. Can I have a beard, though? Because I think it was Dark Souls you couldn't have a beard either. You can't have a beard? Really? Oh, facial hair! Disappointing, but oh, that really sucks actually. Okay, we got there. Stop changing shit. I just want it all be dead. I look like I've just been eating some spaghetti bolognese. We'll go with it, fuck it. Oh my god. You gotta have the ginger. You know what? I'm not gonna spend too much time on it. Let's just go.
King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns.
Okay.
Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land. But
that's me.
Have returned.
Definitely me.
Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Sage Urbane. Skurver the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria
How do I talk over
has
this?
One final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Alright, okay. So what I don't know is if Demon Souls and Dark Souls are in the same universe. Like if Dark Souls is a sequel to Demon Souls. I really don't know. What makes me think it's not is the fact that it's Demon's Souls, Dark Souls, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, but then that could be a thing.
Fears, not death.
That's me. But,
I shall guide you.
She's going to guide me in. Oh god, I'm going to regret
so
that,
that
joke if this is a child.
The old one, back to slumber.
I like my little hat. Your message has been recommended. Huh? I haven't read a message. Alright, so it feels pretty much, yeah. Hello. Alright, okay. Yeah. So is it? Can you jump in this? Okay, so I don't think you can actually jump in this one. Okay. Guard. We ain't going to guard you. Ow. Or parry you, apparently. Can you? Yeah, you must be blue. There we go. I like my parries. Ah, okay. Ah, fuck. Okay, that was sloppy. Sloppy doodles. Can't open that, alright. Wow, they don't really give me much souls. Yeah, and I suppose it is only the TUTORIAL! Can you backstab? Oh well. We'll figure that out. Crescent Moongrass. Oh, so is it like... Is that... Crescent Moongrass? Recover HP. Okay, so that's a bit like the life gems in Dark Souls 2 then. I wonder if you get like an Estus thing along with it. Crescent Moongrass. Oh. Okay. Backstep. Yep. Got it. The roll feels nice. It's nice and snappy. It's one thing I hated about Dark Souls 2. Ow. Okay, let's try and backstab this prick. I can hear him. Okay. Okay, it's not looking like backstabs are a thing. Oh, never mind. Good to know. Uh-huh. Alright. Warp to a new area. Not yet. Let's have a wander around first and see if there's any illusory walls! Yeah, I don't see them throwing one this early in the game, or even if they're... Again, I don't know what... Like, what, if anything, was new with Dark Souls. Okay, so is that like a bonfire idea then? You look horrible. Oh no, I don't like that. I really don't like that. Look at that. Am I going to have to fight her? Miralda? Schmurgen? Strong attack. Oh, you're a strong dude, huh? Alright. Oh, the gameplay is actually really smooth. I mean, it's not Bloodborne smooth, obviously, which I would never expect it to be, but in comparison to Dark Souls 2, this is really smooth. I don't know what it is about the combat in Dark Souls 2, but it feels really clunky and really slow in comparison to Dark Souls 1 and obviously Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. That's what I love about Dark Souls 3 is how the combat was a bit faster. Hello. Fuck. Oh fuck. Uh-huh. You are the one that we're supposed to learn how to parry on, aren't we? Alright, we'll get there. Oh wow, that really doesn't heal much. I forgot that was a thing. Ah shit, okay. Can we kick? Oh, okay, we can kind of shove. Does that... Oh, that didn't do anything. Really? Come on. Hey! Oh no, fucked it! Let's not fuck it this time. Was it five? That's a lot of shoving necessary. Alright, let's stop fucking... Dude! Come on. Let's stop being a dick. Huh? Oh! Take that, motherfucker! Change weapon, change item. Yeah, okay. Half moon grass. Okay, so that's like an upgraded healy. Do I have a bow? Holy shit! They start you with a bow, okay. What am I supposed to shoot though? Ah, okay, yeah, gotcha. Headshot, motherfucker. Headshot, motherfucker. Kill. Unknown something. Shit. Crescent moongrass. Nice. Take one of those. Is that a Lador? It doesn't. Hey. Alrighty. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Camera kind of went weird there. Can't see it for the thing. Oh, fucking die. Oh, no! Ah. I was just wondering when the tutorial boss was going to come in. Something wrong with you? You weren't even trying. No! I wanted to examine the corpse! Oh, okay. Alright, so backstabs are a bit more precise by the looks of things. Ooh, hello. Shortcut. Half-been grass, okay. Oh, so it does kind of automatically equip that shit. Alright. Ah, now we have the first boss. I'm gonna have a drink first. Bit of Dutch courage to calm the nerves. Oh my god, you're a fatty. Oh god! Smack you in the arse. Ooh. He's starting to get a bit more aggressive now. Oh, I was trying to do this with no damage. I don't even know what hit me there. I feel cheated. Does that sound one of the monsters in Doom? Just keep doing that. That's as easy to dodge and take advantage of. Thanks. Alright, first boss down. Cool. I'm not going to say anything about it being overly easy because, this is obviously the first boss in the first Souls game, so I imagine on a very first playthrough, having never touched one of these games before, that would have been a little bit more difficult, so, you know. Mephistopheles. Oh my god! That is horrifying. Full moon? Are you gonna try and That's the thing from the intro, isn't it? I'm not gonna lie, that is terrifying. I didn't expect to see that so early on. At least as I see me try to blow fire at me just now, so I can live with that. I should have probably just checked this place joined up rather than running all the way around again. It does. I wasted time. Wait a minute. Shard of Hearthstone? Is that like a Titanic shard? Take it, these are squishy souls. Oh, I don't want to go out there. Fear the power of the gin. Oh my god, it's a cutscene. Let's get four eyes. Well, that happened. Oh, is that... Oh, is this going to be like a bit like, you know, the whole Bloodborne? This is going to take me like to the hub world, the Hunter's Dream, or the Firelink Shrine, or whatever. Because one thing I have heard about this game is that it does use the kind of hub system, rather than the way Dark Souls 1 was, where it's like everything's joined together, and the Firelink Shrine's kind of in the middle. Which is cool, I don't have a preference either way. Both are good.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
That's me.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria.
I love how we're staring at our tits.
Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it to
him. Okay. Is that... Ooh, is that a ring? No. Are you a statue? Hero. Oh.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria. You came for demon souls? It's all the same.
Okay. I thought your dialogue was the same there.
You're just another prisoner of the Nexus. We're welcome here. As long as we keep...
What the fuck happened to my health? Alright, so... Oh.
You came where?
Okay, so now he's the same. Hello, old man!
You knew the name's Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons... You can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh?
Sounds good to me, Chief. Ooh. Oh, I can already upgrade? That's cool. Oh, did I just do it? Oh, okay. Okay, so yeah. So what's it going to cost? 340 souls. Shard of... Fuck it. Yeah, why not? Why wouldn't we upgrade it?
Do come back alive. I need your business.
No bother.
I'm
Hello.
Stockpile Thomas.
And you're decidedly close to my willy.
I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons.
All these dudes are Scottish. Girl.
But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
You're looking at my excess baggage right now, you know. Oh, pause it. Hold on a minute. Wait, what? Oh, so this is like the chest, okay. I panicked for a minute there thinking I had limited inventory space.
To you.
Oh, I imagine that would be a bit of a nightmare. Do you gesture? Oh. How do you gesture in this game? Can you gesture? Why are you trying to attack me? What's down there? What's up here? I'm so confused. Where's the where's the tits? Just realized my character isn't making any sound. I wonder if that's a Nexus thing or... Alright, so just... Next foe? Is there a foe here? Is this how we escape? Oh, okay. It's kind of strange not hearing footsteps. Ah, okay, so this is how we kind of get to areas instead of bonfires. Hello. Maybe you can't do gestures yet. Someone in- Oh, I see someone else. Hang on. Oh, hello. Okay.
Oh my. How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa. Oh.
Okay, so she needs my sticky white stuff before she could do anything. Uh-huh. Curious. Suggestion. How do I level up? I think I do, yeah. I'm really hoping my HP goes back up. Beware of the liar ahead. Oh, there's nothing there. Maybe there's an NPC going to spawn there and they're a... arsehole. Very possible in, obviously, these games. This place is massive. Oh. Oh. Ugh. Don't like. Me no likey. Oh, it gives me a shiver. Ah! Just that. I've only had some friends. It's a grand scale of these kind of things. I don't do it well. With like. See, if I was to stand in front of this in real life, the whole size and scale of it just. It's not so much like a fear as it makes me feel really uncomfortable. And yeah, okay, scared is probably the right word for it. But I don't know, there's just something about it that really just creeps me out. Alright, let's go touch his stones then. see what's what. What? Huge stone castle in the heart of the northern kingdom of Boletaria. Hungry soldiers who have been stolen by demons attack trespassers and terrible dragons nest there. I don't want to fight dragons! Right, so is this like the headstone? Okay, so it's all sealed. So this is like the headstone. Yeah, the headstone's in Bloodborne. There's traps ahead. Okay, we're gonna go. That's obviously the first area down there, and the rest of them are sealed up. That's fine. I just thought the Nexus Lady would be about to possibly level up, but apparently not. Alright. To Boletaria. Sure, why not? Cheers. Imagine this is going to be a long game, so I'm going to keep the episodes probably to around about 45, 50 minutes or so. What I'll probably do with this is be a bit more vigilant with my editing and chop out long periods of nothing. I mean, obviously, not if I'm exploring, I'll keep all that stuff in. I more mean, you know, like if I'm exploring the Nexus and don't find anything, then... I realise what I just said. I realise I said I won't cut out exploring, and then immediately says, but I'll cut out exploring. I hate when that does that. Okay, I'm just going to do a quick test. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Just to make sure I'm still synced. Every now and again it does that. The kind of screen just goes blue and then comes back and it's fine when I... No, I don't want to do that. Okay, so I can't like... Oh man, my HP's still low. Ah, that's... Oh, don't tell me it does that every time you die like Dark Souls 2. I fucking hated that. Late Moongrass, okay. What are you? There's treasure ahead. What, there? Oh yeah, I got that one. I don't want to read too many of these, but still. There it goes again. Welcome. See, in a game like this, that's going to cause problems. Okay, yep, yeah, no problem. What are you attacking, dude? Ah, oh, stop it! Hitting me, motherfucker. Right, Crescent Moongrass. Unknown Soldier's Soul. Oh, hi. I'm not getting as much range as I'm expected. Whoa! Deck. I know, you can't move and heal. Maybe it's more like, yeah, Bloodborne again in the sense with healing is done with these items rather than with Estus. Ooh, item. I want it. I should try being a bit more parryage. Get that a bit more consistent. Okay. Then immediately fuck up the post or critical hit or whatever you call it. Because I was too busy being hit in the face. Alright, okay. What is this? I'm in trouble. Recommend this message. Carry on. Oh. Sorry, that true demon soul starts here. Okay. Great. Can't wait. And I mean that with all the sincerity of the world. Oh! I got my first fucking proper backstab when the screen cut off. Alright, okay, I'm gonna... I would rate you if I knew how. Apparently that doesn't do it. Can't... I'll fuck it. Can I? No. Okay. Oh, wait, hang on. No, I just saw it chip away there and thought that was maybe possible. Oh, that was nice. Let's see. Hell yeah. Alright. Could hear something there and I had no idea what it was. What is wrong with you, dude? Oh shit. Okay, well I ain't jumping into that shit. Hear stuff. Half moon grass. Okay. That's actually. I see ya. Ah, there ya. Uh-huh. I'm gonna headshot you. Okay. But unnecessary. Oh, fuck! Motherfucker! Is there really sticky white stuff or is that just a joke because there's a bed and they're suggesting the fucking... Right, okay. No. So you can't roll through stuff. Alright. Oh, firebombs. Let's check what like our equipment is. Unequip. Well, shall I quickly equip the firebomb? Okay, alright. You can do this. Oh, I can see the bow becoming really like, crucial in this game. You're dual wielding shit. Ooh, I thought that was gonna happen. Ah, I missed again. Ooh, okay. Okay, yay. Oh, yes! Your mask's very like Robocop. If I only had some friends. Wait, no, what am I doing? Gotta be careful of accidentally using items in a Souls game that you don't know what to do. Right, so this doesn't necessarily mean boss then, so... Mailbreaker. I didn't really like that anytime I've used it. Surprised how much I've been enjoying the axe. Like I say, I hope pyromancy's a thing in this game because I liked it. Fucker. I'm just gonna trail your corpse with me. It's so dark. At least my character's cock seems to glow. weary of fire? Hi. 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 Oh, fuck. Alright, just gonna smack you. That's how that's gonna go. Oh my god.
There we go.
Okay. Okay, we're good! Apart from the fucking... Right, you know what? You know what? This is a thing that's just gonna have to happen, I'm afraid. You walk away from me? Dude, what the fuck are you... Wait, I want to... Wait, what? Alright, okay, how did I get up to where you are, dude? Because that's obviously where I've got to go. Yeah. It's kind of obvious that we're going to do that anyway. Go ahead, fall off. Yay, bye-bye. Be wary of the enemy's ambush. Oh yeah, that's the fucker. Is it? Oh, there's two. Okay. I think I handled that all right. I want this item. How the hell? Can we not? All right. Half moon grass, okay. Ooh, hello. Oh, I know where that is, okay. That's fine. Ah, damn! Oh, maybe that's... Have you... Yay! Oh. I'm not really a big sword. I like my sword, but I like more like the long sword. In fact, my favourite sword has been the one in Dark Souls 3 that you get after beating that kind of... You like... Alright, that's a strange motion to be doing when you're dead. But anyway, the one you get after the kind of... The Frostbite sword. I really... enjoyed using that a lot. In fact, the first playthrough of Dark Souls 3, I took that through once I got it to the end of the game. So, a spear guy. Stop it. I was going to say, can we get some crescent moongrass, please? Okay, half moongrass, even better. So we're stocking up on that quite good. I think that's maybe going to be better keeping a hold of that a little bit to... for like maybe boss battles and stuff, but then maybe I get really bad with these kind of games in the sense that I save too much good shit. Ah, oh, shield bash. You can't do that to me. That's a nice sword. Oh. I wasn't even going to try and be fancy with that there.